So we're talking about setting up the right hand. Thumb is going to be planted on the third string. Put first and second fingers down on the string. The fingers are curved back. We're doing free stroke. The proximal joint is rounded. Touch on the string so that we have the same contact point. We feel the string lift up. I, M, I. Put them back down. Move the hand straight back, playing the same exact way. Back down. Back down, lift. Touch, lift. Down. And then pull the elbow back this way. And then once we get that, we're going to cross strings this way, touching and playing the string the exact same way all the time. Same curvature on the finger, not reaching out for a string, but crossing straight down. The metacarpal main knuckle moves forward. This is the Spanish school of playing, where the hand touches the string and plays the same way. The American school, the British school, they move from the elbow. But you change tone this way. So I am, I am, I am, I am, I am. That's the next stage. Once you have the motion, the curvature,